My, Rhonda, it looks like you're dressed in your pajamas today.
Sorry, I had to get to work on time.
Guys, the camera's rolling.
Oh. Hello, everyone. This is YMCA News bringing you the latest Y News from across Snohomish County.
We bring you the latest news from today, tomorrow, and yesterday. So let's go to Joe, who's on location outside the Marysville YMCA.
Hello, everyone. I am here with Amanda Burns, and she's going to tell me what a typical day at the YMCA is like for her.
I can't keep myself away from the YMCA. It has everything a person needs to enjoy life, from childcare, a pool, weights, racquetball, group classes, to even a rec room for just hanging out.
So would you say the YMCA has changed your life?
Oh, yes. I used to have no friends and be overweight, so I became a member. Met my new best friend while taking an aerobics class and lost weight while having fun.
Wow, that's wonderful, Amanda. Congratulations. Back to you, Rhonda and Brandon. Thank you, Joe, and thank you, Snohomish County, for watching the YMCA News. This is Brandon from the Y News signing off.
Oh, and it's a good thing, too, because I just spilled hot coffee all over my lap.
We'll be right back.